I have the table outside right now, and I put water in it. It's kind of, you can see, can't see with my glasses on. It's hard to see out here. All right, here's the max line and the min line. It took 2 gallons of water to get up to the min line, and we're at about almost at the max line with 3 gallons of water. Okay, I put a different extension cord on the saw because the other saw, the other extension cord was missing a ground lug. So don't know if it was that or the water, but they've both been replaced, and there you go. We got water coming out. Cool. All right, we're gonna cut our first cut. We got the table set up outside today. This is part two, and so I need to make a cut that's 6 inches wide, and so I measured out 6 inches on my tile, and I think you can see the pencil mark there. So I put a pencil mark on with a drywall square. And I set it up in the table so that I can push it through and cut it. So we'll see how this goes for the first time. Let me put my safety squints on. Here we go. Streets. Wow, this is the piece that we cut. You can see the edge here. Let's see if I can see the edge. It didn't seem too loud. I don't know. But let me go measure up another one, and we'll come back and we'll cut that one. Okay, here we go. We're gonna cut our second piece at 7 5/8. So I already got it all set up, so here we go. Okay. Now we can here see our piece here. Let's look at the edge. So this is the second piece of cut on this saw. You look at the piece and said, everything looks okay. I don't think you can really see anything. Hey, I'll come back for a third piece. Boy, it's getting noisy out here on a Saturday. Beginning of the first, well, it's spring. Still March, but it's nice out. So let's see what happens in this cut. It seems to cut really nice. So there again. Seems to do a real nice job. All right, be back. All right, here we go. We're gonna do another cut. I just cut up some thin pieces for around the sink, and I'm cutting one more piece for around the sink, and then later I'll cut them to size. Do today. Well, I thought it ran very smooth and it seemed to cut really nice.
Definitely worth the money. If I were to use a lot more of it, I'd probably get the stand for it. I felt that the instructions were a little lacking, but any of you that haven't built it yet and want to buy it and build it, you can learn from my mistakes.
Did a really nice job. I didn't have a lot to cut, so if I was renting one, I probably could, although I still need to make some cuts, but you know, that's the nice thing about having it. I can do it when I want. I'm not really sure how to do it yet. I gotta make some cuts for the pieces around the sink a little bit better, kind of a little curve in there. Got a little bit of water on the ground from the spray. And on the table here, right there, a little bit of past the container, but seems like it did a nice job. It ran real smooth. Yeah, it's just ready to be cleaned up now.
later.